guys, welcome back to my Jan, Feb and March favorites. This time it's a mix of makeup, skincare and haircare, and I have some really great products for you to try. So the first product that I have is the Estee Lauder Pure Color Eyeshadow Collection from Lisa Perry. Now this is a special collection that was made for Estee Lauder. It's got 7 different colors in it. What I actually love about this is the various shades of gold that are there, and also it's got some really nice dark browns and also a really nice dark blue, so it's perfect for doing that smoky eye. You guys got to go try it out if you want to do a nice smoky eye like I always do with this. The next favorite that I have is from The Body Shop. It's from a collection that I had spoken to you in my prior favorites also. So it is the body butter, the Moringa body butter. This one is actually meant for dry skin because it's made from the Moringa seed oil. It's best if you use it morning and night, especially with dry skin like mine where, you know, it tends to get dry within 12 hours again. This is good for reapplication without making your skin too sticky. It costs about 1,095 for 200 ml, will last you for about 2 to 3 months if you're using it twice a day. The next favorite of mine is from Kama Ayurveda. It is the Iladi Hydrating Ayurvedic Face Cream. Now this was recommended to me by an Ayurvedic doctor who sits out of the Kama Ayurveda store, and because my skin tends to get patchy during late winters and during early summers because of the changing levels of sun, this is something that he recommended for my skin so that the skin color would be maintained across my face. And I've been recommended to use this twice a day so I can avoid a night cream and use this. This is about 875 rupees, this bottle, a little on the pricier side, but I have seen a change in my skin tone. It's actually made it more uniform. It comes with this cute little wooden spatula so you don't really have to use your fingers, and it's worked wonders for me. So I would recommend those with uneven skin tone on the face to go check this out. The next favorites of mine are haircare products, and I'm going to show you both the products together because they form a team when they work together. So it is the Elements Renewing Shampoo and Mask from Vela Professionals. Now these are amazing products because they are paraben free, they are sulfate free, and they also have no artificial colorants. So you know, if you are the kinds who do not want any chemicals in your daily life, these are just perfect. They're a little pricey because you have to pay for the non-chemical products because you need to have better products. So these products cost you 975 for the shampoo and about 1095 for the conditioner, but they are amazing on your hair. You will actually see a change in your hair. You'll actually see renewed vibrance as well as conditioning of your hair in about 1 to 2 weeks of usage. The mask needs to be used just once a week. It's more than enough. And the shampoo can be used even daily. You do not need to worry about it. I have been using these products for about 2 months, and I've not used any other shampoo conditioner while I've used these two, and they are just amazing. They've also helped me get rid of my dandruff, which is a huge problem for most of us Indians with the coming summer. So for me, I think these are the products that I'm going to continue using, maybe another bottle and another mask very soon, and I recommend these for you. Most of the products that I spoke about in my favorites today are relatively preservative-free, chemical-free, because it was The Body Shop, it was Kama Ayurveda, it was Vela Professional Elements, and that's where I'm currently looking at going, working towards, you know, having more products in my life that are chemical-free, sulfate-free, paraben-free. And if you are on the same path as me, then do go and check out all these products. If you like my video, do give it a thumbs up, do subscribe to my channel, and do leave your comments below. Thank you.